Okay, let's just start recording and pretend that none of this shit is happening. Hopefully that'll fix it. Okay, let's try this. And that moved. Why did that move that? Oh my god, Bethesda. Why are you such a piece of shit? I'm sorry, everyone. I'm still waking up, so you'll have to excuse why I sound like death. Okay. Oh god, my head.
Oh god, my head.
Oh my god. What's up with this music? What is up with this music? Did it really put me all the way back here? Okay, that's not too bad. I guess because it thinks I'm still in combat. But I'm not entirely sure. I know we crashed, I'm just surprised that it took me back this far. Why is it not letting me swim up? Does space not swim up anymore? What drugs is this game on? What the hell drugs is this game on? I sometimes wonder what drugs this game is on. Okay, so that's a crit. I can't really aim at it, so I'm just gonna VATS the thing down. Well, I thought that you could just, like, use the spacebar, which is jump, which is, in most games, a swim-up function. But for fuck's sake. Well, yeah, you can swim forward is enough direction, but most games default, if you press spacebar and if you're flying or in the water, you will automatically go up. Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. Yeah, this is why you never crash, kids. Okay, I'm gonna like one more shot on it, and then it'll be dead. Save that. Uh-huh, that's nice. Okay. Why did someone switch to third person? Oh my god. This fucking game is so fucking stupid sometimes.
Even the games that don't have a spacebar, press A to ascend when swimming option.
Exactly, it sucks. Okay. Let's pretend that never happened. Okay.
Let's pretend none of this ever happened. Wasn't there last time. That's okay, Savage. I understand.
I'm super tired myself.
But I have a show to do, so the show must go on. Alright, let's not get hit by that guy this time. Because those things actually hit quite a bit. Hurt quite a bit. They hit quite a bit too, but most things that hit me don't hurt. That one did. Oh god. Oh, that makes the top of my head throb. Thank you for staying high, Savage. You do appreciate it. Thank you. Oh god. That coughing fit really hurt. That's weird. They just like hang out in trees or... That's weird.
Someone's coming. There's something out there.
Yeah, I know, I'm shooting it. I'm praying that he can't get to us.
Get in for it now. Got me good.
You're all right. Yes, we really want this to be the last bug you see. Yeah, they are. They're weird. I mean, this seems like a viable strategy. Just shoot them from where they can't get me. Where'd it go? There it is. I don't know if I can hit it through the trees. The fuck? Just like... despawn for a second there. Come on. Don't be a shitlord. In this swamp down here, you shoot giant lizards out of the trees all the time. I know, it's normal. Hey, what? Why is it healing? Why is it healing? How is it healing? Not cool, not cool. Alright, one more good shot should do it. Really? Finally, good lord. Fuck, man. And we don't even get anything for it. Get a whole lot of who gives a shit on that. A rad rabbit? That's a thing? Did that not die? Okay, I think it died that time. Huh. Weird. I'm probably not getting sick, no. But I'm sorry I didn't answer that sooner. Yeah, I should try and do that whole map back then.
I don't think we're alone.
You think, Nick? Okay. Cool. A rad rabbit. That's a thing. Yep, and then I immediately murder it. Kinda gonna abuse vats at the moment for stuff that's maybe just barely out of range. Because I'd rather not get murdered again. Alright, so there were a bunch of motherfuckers up here. Memory serves. Don't, huh? A rad chicken? Oh, good boy. They're gonna kill each other over there, so I'm just gonna kinda chill out over here. And go this way. Alright, so you found the lighthouse. Let me save. She only have to do this during the daytime, or the nighttime. Hello. Power armor, you say? Resolute reading gun. Okay. Oh, Nick, what did you do? I feel like there's no actual power on them here. Sir? Why can I not get a good... Thank you. Okay. Much better. Much better. Now then. Let's just see about this. Oh, really? Alright, you can be a legendary all you want. Sleepwalk Savage, thank you for being here. Thank you for coming and saying hi. Legendary's dead. Oh, let me put the sniper rifle back on. That's a better dealie right now. Hey, don't shoot through the windows, dude. Please, please. Get fucked. Get fucked on. Thank you. Thank you. See how easy it is to just get fucked on? Yep. As we discussed, enemies are way too spongy in this game. Enemies are way too spongy in this game. Come on, come back in. Well, I mean, if you'd come in here, I'd show you. Come on. Come on. Okay, bye. But yeah. Enemies are way too spongy in this game. And there should be definite, like, on-hit kill spots. Damn it. Still alive. Not cool. Only I get to abuse stim packs in a fight. People will be playing on survival mode, just take combat, less arduous and boring, right? Yeah. Thank you. Defiant grunt. Why is that even a thing that gets... Why is that a thing? Like, why do we need subtitles for defiant grunts? What's down there in that tunnel? Oh, there you are. Hello, friend. Goodbye, friend. Right. I'm not gonna say anything else, but if Defiant Grunt is annoying, you're gonna have to love stuff later. Oh, Lord. Okay, I'll keep that in mind. Let me quick save in the middle of this firefight. Where's this turret at? Oh, that's it. Okay, so that's what that thing is down there that's been yelling at me. Might as well shoot this spotlight up, too. I guess that was to keep people from sneaking in the back door? Well, it didn't work. Brain sex with an ominous whirring. Kind of?
Got it.
Well, okay. Don't worry about that. I just wanted the free experience from hacking. Why does it look like someone got bored and tried to draw a boob and then failed? Okay, whatever game. Whatever game. Whatever you say. Yep, sneaking in the back door. Definitely freezing. Nobody here but us chickens. Nobody here but us chickens. I don't know if this is supposed to be a guy I'm supposed to kill or not. But he doesn't have anything in his big metal box. Excuse me, Nick, thank you. All right, just in case. Save that. Alright, I guess you are a bad guy. And here, I was gonna give you a chance to talk. Let's listen to this mysterious holotape, shall we?
Huh.
Taking out one trap to avenge your husband's death. That would be enough. Now I wish I'd stayed far away from this godforsaken island.
Shit.
Something's coming.
Let's see. Caught some of my boys trying to steal some of the loot we took off that traitor. Had to put a bullet in and show the others. Just in the leg. For now. Put all the stuff in the trunk and dropped it in one of the fishing nets. I'll hang on to the key for... in case they get any ideas. Okay. That's nice. Nice quick way down. I like that. Okay, so fishing net, huh? Loot and fishing net. There we go. As well. Cool. So I got some free stuff out of that. I'm just gonna go break it all down because I don't really care about any of it. And then we'll finish exploring around here. This is all about the shortcuts to the start of the dungeon. Feels that way. Like, it definitely does feel that way.
I'm gonna run some diagnostics while you're tinkering.
Okay.
Take your time.
I'm done. I was already done, Nick. So Cassie Dalton may be insane. Not that we didn't already expect that. Huh, so many of you survived. You already dead, guy. Calm down. Really? There's more? Come on. Who the hell is still here? Like, is he on the roof, or...? Don't actually see me. Because you have a hole in your face. Nick, what are you doing? Extra duct tape. Turn the lights on. I think this went way better than last time. You know, it didn't crash. So that's a bonus. Seriously, every time I hear that little, like, the noise, this right here, I expect Pink Floyd to start playing and the lunatic to start laughing. Because that's what I associate that little chord progression with. Alright, so he's dead. What else we got, quest-wise? Alright, so let's see. So you can return to Small Bertha, we don't have to worry about that. Don't have to worry about that right now. Okay, we gotta do that one, and we gotta do this one. Which are... both in rather annoyingly inconvenient spaces nowhere near us. Come on, game. Thank you. Okay, it actually did show up one from the new thing. It's a magical crawdad! Away because it's the closest one, and we will quick save frequently in case the game crashes. Did we ever go to a restaurant? What's down in Misk? I think it just has the yeah, it doesn't have any of that, anything new. Just the viable blood samples, technical documents, and maybe tell the Brotherhood about the refuge, which isn't gonna happen. Because that's just gonna end up getting everyone killed. The Brotherhood are shitbags. Why would I do anything with that? Not that. Oh, this is Uncle Ken, I guess. Well, the fog condenser's still going. And it looks like he's surviving enough on his own. So that's pretty cool. Hey, buddy.
Go away!
No. Oh, God, you are terrible.
See those corpses? They're from me! Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
Your nephew's worried about you. He sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you?
Well, I mean...
he's always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... what? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
What? What's coming?
Who knows this time? I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses.
Okay.
Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
He's not just get to snap back into position. Oh, there's frag mines at least. Okay, you guys take care of that. I'll just kill these fuckers. Oh, I don't have grenades equipped. That sucks. Molotovs. Stop. The thing is, you're just doing, you need to stop. What did I just say? Alright, let's pull this thing out. Just a fucking pistol sitting out there. That's pretty cool. Hello, goodbye. Ouch, shit. Harpoon added to my inventory. I like that. I like that. There's a rabid young boy. That's awesome. I want to snap into position here. That's what I want to know. Harpoon gun does a lot of damage against me, but not anybody else. How you doing over here, Nick? You doing okay? Kaiser. Yeah, the junk fences are junk. God, I hate him. There we go. Oh, God. Gonna die. Let's make sure I don't die.
hand and that. Okay. Loot all them corpses like we do.
But still, time to go. Goodbye. Goodbye. Before you attract more of them.
Sorry, dude.
Mitch sent me to bring you home. Safely. Please, go to Far Harbor.
This is my home. And what? You want me to huddle?
Wait, that passed?
In Far Harbor? I can't just leave.
You have living family that cares about you. Are you just gonna turn your back on him?
I am an old man. I just want to live out my days on my land. You wouldn't understand.
Alright.
It's your funeral then.
Good. I'll be the only one in attendance. Now go!
Alright, that was a good line. That was admittedly a pretty good line. Alright, so that's taken care of. Next up is the Azalea. Which I guess we'll fast travel to Acadia first. I believe the arrangement with Mitch was derelict. I don't care. Number of fucks given is like hitting the all-time lows. Can't believe I'm gonna miss your funeral by a few days. Such a shame. Silly Gamma. How's your sandwich? I will say one thing, at least there's no fucking invisible walls keeping me from going down. Because, ugh, those are the worst. Alright, what do we have in here? A whole lot of dead trapper.
We'll be taking that.
Damn right we will. Funeral. Nice. Didn't even get to meet him. I'm just waiting for my AP to come back at this point. And we got enough. Where do you guys keep coming from? Like, just out of curiosity, I don't mind popping your heads off, but where do you keep coming from? God, that's all this game is now, is just kite, 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 wait for your AP, kite some. Kite some more. God, there's somebody alive up there still?
Couldn't
I mean, they are dead. So, they won't be underestimating anyone. That's it. You installed your SSD, took you from 5 until 2. Holy shit, dude, why did it take you so long? What were you installing on it? 12 gigs of porn? Jesus. Whatever. Yes, I said gigs. 12 whole gigs. It would take, what, 7 hours? 12 hours? 9 hours? Some other ridiculous number of hours? I'm just saying letters and numbers, don't worry about me. None of them have to make any sense. Okay, how do I get back up there? Do it this way?
What's that?
It was an angler. Now it's dead. Let's just leave that one alone because I'm lazy and don't want to shoot it. Gotta have an extremely low latency porn. Exactly. And the porn frame rate is just right. Cleaned up the case, had dinner, installed it. Accidentally installed the second OS, uninstalled, struggled through different programs, had to defrag. Then installed in rough pack. Okay. Also, you can watch your high impact sexual violence porn. I know, right? Hey man, you do you. Ain't nobody gonna judge. See, now this is what I mean. Why can't we just keep doing that? That's what the fucking sniper rifle is for. We're blowing the heads off of innocent, stupid fucking raiders. Every damn chance we get. And the fact of the matter is, with fucking 50 cal, we should be able to pop heads off without having to take 3 or 4 shots. One shot, one kill. That's what it should be. Like, that's been the whole point of this the whole time. This is why you sneak everywhere? I tend to, but as soon as I get noticed, I'm fucked. And lately, one shot hasn't been killing these guys. That was scary, actually. That guy was literally right on top of me and he didn't even notice. I love it. Perma sneak. We're playing with someone who's very short. Yeah, but you walk slower. Alright, I'm not seeing anybody else on the vats. Okay. Maybe that's the last guy? Oh, and of course it's a dude in power armor. Hello. Ooh, quantum.
Nice. Alright, let's do a quick save. Shit. You sneak everywhere in your power armor. Man, I don't even need power armor. What kind of pussy shit are you throwing? Power armor. There's a lot more guys down here than I expected. I'll come back down there in a minute. You carry like power armor to carry the extra loot? Yeah. That makes sense. I just abuse the quick save feature. Fuck? I stole his power core! How the fuck is he still in that power armor? Hobbit is a cash cow abominations. How the hell is he still in that power armor? I'm a little bit upset about that. Upset about that. You know what? I'm not gonna bother scrolling through all this. He needed to be shot in the face. That's just the laws of nature, man. Just gotta shoot that guy in the face.
That's right. Run. Run and hide.
No one's hiding. Well, I mean, technically. I really wanted that armor. Oh well. Hey, we're good. Technically, we're done. Rule of nature. Bethesda, please nerf. I mean, we technically finished the quest. I could just walk off. But I should probably, you know, finish off all these raiders. I mean, trappers. Sorry, they're called trappers now. Raider is our word. You can't use that anymore. Alright. You know what? I'm gonna drop, like, one of these guns.
We'll come back to that.
I'll come back for that. But for now, I have various bitches to murder.
Next time.
Oh, how did that miss? Oh, no, it didn't. Okay. I was gonna say. How did that miss? Didn't. That's how. What the hell? Did all the other raiders... I'm sorry, trappers despawn? I'm confused. Oh, no, there we are. Oh, damn it. Where did he go?
Got him.
Okay, there's one. There's two. That's not what I meant. I feel like there should be one more. Nick, don't do that to me. Don't sneak up on me like that. That's how you get shot. Alright, last guy. Had to be a legendary. I suppose it had to happen eventually. Why is he a hunter's box? Whatever. That's dumb. Alright, I'm done here. We're gonna collect all the weapons and we're leaving. I know there's like one guy left, but I don't know where the hell he is, so. Fuck that guy, I guess. Fuck that guy in particular? You should go to bed, dude. Are you up there? Like, why are there so many more trappers than there were before? Makes no sense. You know what? I'm leaving. I don't care. I'm leaving. We finished the quest. It's not worth it to hunt down all these, like, individual dumb fucks. I'm aware of how much I'm carrying, game. Thank you. Okay, let's go. So first things first, you've been up there. We're gonna and disassemble all of our. Oh shit, please tell me the game didn't just crash. I'm gonna be so mad if the game just crashed. Sleep well, Kaiser. Thank you for stopping by. I hope the game didn't just crash on me. I'll be a little bit upset. I think the game just crashed. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the game just crashed. Well, shit. I'll give it a second, see what happens. Give it just a minute.
Guess not. Yeah, that's part of the problem. Hold on. Maybe that's the problem. Nope. Doesn't look like it. Okay. Well, it says it's still running. That's obviously not true. Okay. Let me end this thing. Tasks. Damn it, game. Where's Fallout 4? Still thinks it's running, so let's just end that. So give me a sec for everything to catch up. I don't know why I have so many problems. I really don't. But I need Steam to think that it's... I need Steam to not think it's running anymore. So I'm gonna give it a sec. Because Steam still thinks it's running. So I might have to close Steam. Now it's waiting for Fallout 4 to shut down. Yeah, I did. Don't tell me. Fallout, why are you such a piece of shit lately? Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna restart my computer. So we're gonna cut this episode here, and I'll try to come back and do another one. So thanks for watching. I'm just glad that it's not crashing and fucking up my recording. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time. Bye.